S detect, smart detect.
Yes.
Okay. So this demo, I would like to start from the demo, S detect, okay? Then we can start practically also. So let us save this one. So suppose this is the breast and you have some ligand. Okay. It's okay for you?
Yes, yes.
So suppose this is a focal ligand.
Yes.
Okay. So we have, after freezing, we can find this one, S detect. So we have to provide this seed point. Yes. So by cursor, you can move this one and bring it to the center. Okay. Just press now, set. Automatically it will detect the borders, everything. So from here up to six parameters it will detect automatically. Okay, after that if you have more information, so you can enter here. Otherwise it will be enough.
Yes.
So by one touch only. Thank you. Thank you.
Taking image with you?
So with one touch only you can find the result here. It will be displayed here. This is possibly benign. Okay.
Yes.
So if there will be something wrong, it will show you possibly malignant.
Right, the BI-RADS?
Yeah, according to BI-RADS.
Yeah, but it will write the BI-RADS here, classification from 0 to 6 or just
no, just result. Result. Okay. So let us do it practically, how we can find. So we have to start the probe, okay, linear probe, then breast application, put some gel, and try to localize the ligand. Okay. Suppose this is the one, this will be without compression. Okay.
Just compression?
Yeah. Or? Compression will be in elastro. This S detect, smart detect will be without any compression. Okay. So suppose this is a ligand. Freeze. Then you will find here S detect. Okay.
Yes.
So start this one. So suppose this is our seed point. Okay. We have to provide here. It will give you one or more than one candidate. It will be more reliable, more accurate here. So you can select from here, first or second. So this one is good. Okay, it is selected already. So now possible malignant.
If I need to type information.
Yeah. So just by cursor, okay, you can open this one. Okay. Then you can find here. It's macro or micro. The same. This one, surrounding. We have all the information you can add. Okay. So now, if you want to, you can change from here, left or right. Okay. You can change the position also. Okay. Suppose the position is at 1 o'clock. Okay. Or 3 or 11. You can change this one. Then you have to assign to report. So from here, assign. If you want to see the report, assign this one and go back. If you want to see the graph now, this is report. You can go to report button from here. So this will be here.
Okay.
This is with one touch only. Okay.
We have a technique to connect the printer.
Yeah.
To this machine.
Printer with printer.
Not very printer. I'm talking about
the laser printer from computer.
Yes.
How? We can, but we need printer and CD to install the CD in the machine from the same printer. Once you will get new printer, they will be CD. We have to install this one.
If we connect, it's USB connection or what?
This USB connection, but you have to install and you have to configure this one.
You mean, Doc, that is not plug and play? Should be there is a software.
Yeah, there are some that are compatible.
Ah, compatible. That is not plug and play.
Yeah,
no?
If it's not compatible, so you have to install.
Install.
Okay. We have a machine. We want to install it over this machine. Because in some cases like that, it's very interesting to have remote with this manner. And also in cases of Doppler.
Yes.
Yes. Well, after we finish, I will call the IT manager to install it.
Okay.
Can you call Mahtoub?
Mahtoub? Okay.